So, Marcus, it seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official cog business, you could say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
Okay, this might be a problem.
Damn it. This whole place is infested.
Then we clear it out!
Main gate sealed.
Though we can open it in that security station.
Nice. Look what I found.
Got him.
I got it.
Let's get inside.
Now this will do.
I bet no one's even been in here since the war.
Not even to recover the bodies?
After the war, we weren't thinking about the dead. We were dealing with the living. Come on, this way.
Whatever it is, put it back in its hole!
Carrier.
Yeah, let's go.
So that's where we're going, huh?
Hope it has an elevator.
Hey, Marcus. You coming? When you were here with the COG, what happened?
This dam powered the last of the COG's factories. We got here right before it fell. Exfiltration mission. A few dozen gears were trapped inside.
So, how'd you get them out?
I didn't.
this dam's taking a beating from all these wind flares.
All right, let's find the maintenance elevator. Should be the quickest way to the top.
Sounds like you know your way around.
Outsiders live off old batteries. I've raided my share of COG power plants.
There's the elevator. Surprise, surprise. No power.
Well, if we can charge the main circuit, the auxiliary power should kick in. All we need is a working turbine and a way to spin it.
Maybe the last one still works?
No. Well, the dam's dry, but maybe the wind could spin it.
Then let's go.
There's our turbine, but it's locked in place.
Yeah, it's probably for safety.
Why the hell is this turbine stuck?
You might want to look at this. The swarm's gunked up the works. We're gonna have to cut through.
Got it. Now we're in business.
Let's head back to that elevator.
God damn it. Juvie!
Anyway.
right, we're clear.
Oh, I hate these guys.
Heads up, pouncers! Killing me. The elevator still doesn't have power.
The old circuits probably couldn't handle the power surge. They need to be reset. And that means splitting up. Generators or operations deck? Which one do you want?
Well, your call, James.
How about Dad and I take the operations deck? You guys get the generators. So, Kate, what do you need us to do up here?
Right now, just cover us while we fire up the first batch of generators.
What do the generators look like?
Like, giant generators.
Oh.
Got him.
One down.
Oh, shit.
JD, Marcus, cover us!
Doc! Shut! Found it! Closing the breaker! Alright, get to those generators.
Thanks, just keep us covered.
Oh, and you totally got the easy way.
Grab! Oh shit, turret! Take him out!
bridge!
On it! Got him. Closing the second breaker! All right, get to those generators. Coming back on.
It will! Just give it a second to restart! See? The dam's back online!
Okay, guys. Regroup. Okay, let's get back to the elevator.
Watch it! Zion incoming!
Fire in the hole!
Back to the maintenance elevator. By the way, you did well back there. All of you. The COG did at least one thing right, training you two. I was getting to you. Your dad teach you to fight like that?
My mom. And my uncle, Oscar. He was an old gear like you.
Did the swarm take him?
Yeah. Yeah, they did.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Well, the power looks on to me.
Let's just hope the wind keeps blowing.
Yeah, I don't think that's going to be a problem.
Finally, the elevator's powered up. Come on. All right, next stop, top of the dam. Let's go see what we're up against here.
Oh, God.
Come on, man. Just come on.
That's not good.
Come on, we walk from here.
Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
Shit, not one.
Come in!
Why would you say that?
Carrier!
Means we have to head outside.
Oh yeah, I'm sure the weather will cooperate. That was sarcasm, by the way.
If we're going outside, this looks like the place to do it.
Door's double locked. Two switches. Gotta do it again.
More drones!
They're down.
There has to be an easier way to get to the top of this dam.
There was. It's called the elevator.
Oh. Right.
Let's get through that door.
Oh, look what I found. Come on, it's another double lock.
Marcus, how many gears did you say were trapped in this dam?
A few dozen. At least that's what I was told.
Yeah, seems like it might be one of them.
Wouldn't surprise me. Anything that made the cog look bad, they lied about.
Huh. That sounds familiar.
Okay, this looks fine.
Heads up! We've got swarm behind those chains!
Take cover!
I know. Okay, they're down. Let's go. Watch your step. Gets even better.
We got more swarm.
One's down. All right, let's find a way out of here.
Well, we keep going up. That's progress, right?
Up is good. We'll get to the top of this dam if it kills us.
Hey!
You know what I meant.
Outside again. It's double locked. That means two switches. Can we get on with this, please?
did the trick.
Well, shit.
Hey, what about the turbine?
What about the turbine?
We take it up. You know, like riding a windmill when you're a kid.
No. I don't know.
Watch. See? Easy!
Okay. Okay, Dell, here we go.
Oh, this is nuts!
Interesting girlfriend you got there.
Oh, shit!
Back up, back up!
Dad, go!
You guys head up, we'll meet you. All right, Dad, let's get up these ladders.
You got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
Alright, Dad, let's get up these ladders.
You got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
Shit, they're up here too!
Not for long. Take them out.
Really appreciated those words until now.
Come on, head down the pipe.
We're finally getting close to the top of this thing.
And we find out exactly what we're up against, right?
Yeah. Something like that.
That. No swarm. Think we cleared them out?
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say no, probably not.
One thing I learned fighting the locust, just because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not around.
Let's just get to the top of this thing.
Finally! All right, looks like this one will get us to the top. Come on.
What is it?
Don't look down.
I won't.
Seriously, don't look down.
Okay, do you actually secretly want me to look down?
Come on, we're almost there.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Holy shit. Yeah, we've established that.
Fuck it. Let's just get down there.
There's another way to do this.
You mean get help? She can't wait.
Hey, if we don't stop these things, everyone within 1,000 miles dies. Not just your mother.
Almost everyone I care about is already dead, remember?
Yeah, I do. I can't believe I'm saying this, but... Dad, do you have a way to call him?
Not here.
You think you can call him from there?
That could work.
Then let's move before this wind flare gets any worse.
If your friend can't help, I'm coming back. Alone if I have to.
If he can't help, we'll be right beside you.
We'll beat the storm wall. Come on, we gotta keep moving. This way.
This is bad. This is really, really bad.
Just keep moving.
Come on, we can move from head to head. Drones!
More of them up ahead!
Over there! Zion!
Holy shit, there's two of them! Catch!
I'm out!
They're getting stronger!
Making them stronger.
All right, keep moving.
Yeah.
And that wind flare is getting worse. I say we wait it out.
We can't. We don't know how long the storm will last.
Pull! Come on! We gotta take out that turret!
Watching!
Turret's down!
I think it has a little too much kick! Look out!
I can't believe that worked! Come on, let's go!
Heads up! More drones! Like their ship just came in. A little help here. Great. Out of the storm and into the swarm.
Really?
Guys, we gotta go. This storm's just getting worse.
Heads up! We got a nest! gotta push to that substation!
Votes, we stay inside for a while.
Me.
Right here. A power plant with no power. Is that ironic?
It sucks, but technically, still no.
Could be the power's not being routed here.
Then we gotta fix that. If this substation's dark, so is the radio tower we'll need to call backup.
I'll take that.
Grab!
Where are we going, anyway?
Spire.
Is that some COG base?
No, the town. It's been deserted for decades.
Hey, Dad, check this out.
Well, that switch should reroute the main feed. Nice. We've got power, and so does Spire. Now let's go make that call.
Really didn't want anything getting through here.
Hey, those transformers give me an idea. Check the control panel, see if you can vent the cores. See that? A few shots on that exposed core should be enough to overload the system.
Causing a massive electrical discharge.
And clearing the way. Yeah, good idea.
Well, shit. Now we gotta reopen that transformer.
Okay, let's try this again.
This time, try shooting the core. All right, take your shot.
This will come in handy. Oh! Holy shit! Okay, Dad. You've obviously done this before.
No, but close enough. Come on.
That wind flare's still going strong.
If we're lucky, it'll have passed by the time we're out of here.
Yeah, I think we've established we're not very lucky. Excellent.
Marcus, this backup of yours, how do you know he'll help?
Back at the house, I sent word I might need him. Pretty sure he's been waiting by the phone ever since.
Yeah? I guess we'll see about that, won't we? Ah, good. Ammo.
Took my mom.
She is where she belongs.
Kate, don't listen to it.
Tell me where my mother is!
The path to your mother lies to me.
time to shoot it!
Suppressor!
so fast.
You swarm are all connected, right? In your hives. Well then, broadcast this. We're getting my mother back. Then we're burning your goddamn hive to the fucking ground!
Now what?
You know, Jin, as much as I enjoy our chats, we're a little busy.
You said before I didn't know what was going on, so why don't you educate me?
Look who finally figured out that four people aren't taking on the entire Cog army just for the hell of it.
Tucker, long enough.
Here's what I propose. We all go back to New Ephira, and you tell me exactly what's out here.
You've seen them, haven't you?
This isn't an intelligence summit, Lieutenant.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
What's obvious is that my efforts to keep our society united is the only chance we have against whatever's out here.
You actually believe the bullshit that comes out of your mouth, don't you? Must be comforting, since no one else does.
Lieutenant?
I'm not your fucking lieutenant!
JD, what's happened?
James!
Happened to Jin?
I don't know. We'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower.
Wait. You hear that?
Yeah. Sounds like Jin didn't come alone.
What is this?
Jin's bucket heads are taking on the swarm.
Moving now.
Never thought I'd be rooting for a bunch of DBs.
Comply with our reasonable request.
Suppressor launching!
Okay, I think that's all of them. For now.
Then let's head to the radio tower.
See if there's a way through.
Hey, come on. Let's get this open. There it is. Radio tower, dead ahead.
Okay, so what did happen to Jen's body?
I think that Pouncer's quills hacked into it somehow.
How would that work?
A bioelectric field, maybe?
Or some kind of voltage-gated ion channel.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
It does.
Locked. We gotta find a way around.
Hey, there's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
Nest!
Then deal with him! Hey, fuck my son! Yes! Nice! What's that drone?
Hey! We got more of them! Fall back! Get some cover! Suppress him!
I'm out!
Later!
Back to your death!
Suppress him!
Be right there! Hold on!
Hard drag!
Look what I found!
drone!
Suppression!
Let's just get inside the factory before any more show up.
Get on the other side.
Well, look at that. An old Centaur factory.
Huh. Oh, you used to ride in these heaps, huh?
They weren't so bad. A little cramped. And it broke down all the time.
That sounds like they were pretty bad.
Yeah, maybe. But they got the job done.
Where's the exit?
Everything down here looks blocked. Search for a way up.
Catwalk above us.
Guys, there's a catwalk above us. We should try to get up there.
Look sharp, we got drones!
Fire!
It's over. Now, let's find a way out of here.
Better load up on ammo while we can.
Oh, you think we'll need it?
Yeah, definitely. Unless your Lancer runs on a smart ass.
Seems to be working so far.
What, mine?
Radio tower should be just ahead, up this hill.
Yeah, and I'm sure we'll get there without a hitch.
Ah, shit! Turret!
Ah, and there's the hitch!
Get the cover!
Okay, we're done here. Dad, you ready to make that call?
I've been ready. Wait here.
Hey, Dad, hang on. Tell him we're gonna need more than a couple of extra Lancers here, and seriously, bots might do more harm than good.
Don't worry. He'll pull something out of his ass. He always does.
They're surrounding us.
Holy shit, you scared the crap out of me.
Sorry. Backup's on its way.
How long before he gets here?
Long enough that we'll need this.
Ed, what's the deal? Where's he meeting us?
Close, but we got time and swarm to kill before he gets here.
From the sound of things, they're gonna attack any minute.
That's why we dig in here. Last of them. Build what you can before more attack.
Excellent.
Fabricator.
swarm! On the right!
Ah, shit! Zion!
How much longer before he gets here?
Just gotta hold out a little while longer. Watch it! Zion incoming!
Hey, what do you know? Looks like it's all clear.
Oh, no, no, no. You've got to stop saying that. Seriously.
Saying what?
All clear. Come on. It's a perfect way to jinx us.
Come on, you're kidding.
No, I'm not. Since this all began, when has it ever been all clear?
Normally, I'd say jinxing has nothing to do with actual probabilities. But in this case, I agree. Don't say it.
All right, this is ridiculous. Look around. It is all clear.
Marcus, come on, man.
Yeah, Dad, I don't know. They've kind of convinced me.
Tell you what. If I really did just jinx us, I'll deal with it myself. Now let's get to the damn rendezvous point. He said he'd meet us at the intersection just ahead.
Something big's heading this way.
Hey, Marcus! You jinxed us! Great job!
When Marcus Phoenix calls in help, he does not mess around.
What? You don't call, you don't write?
Who loves you, Marcus? Woo!
Been too long, Cole.
Yeah, about 10 years too long.
You remember James?
Yeah, I remember him being a lot smaller.
Everyone's small next to you, Uncle Cole.
Uncle Cole? Excuse me, what? Didn't I give you enough toys when you were a kid?
Oh, I've seen enough of your toys to last a lifetime, thanks.
His toys?
Kate, Dell, meet Damon Baird, CEO of DB Industries, whose bots have been trying to kill us for the last 20 hours.
Hey, whoa. The whole killer DB thing? Jin did that, not me.
Well, they've still got your initials on them.
Let me know if any of this sounds familiar. You go AWOL from the COG, about 6 months ago, and somehow no one arrests you. Or even more recently, there you are, stuck in Settlement 5, and just magically, a bot transport cart pulls up and tells you to get in.
Oh, seriously, Dad? You had this asshole watching out for me?
I think the word you might be looking for is thank you.
You sure you can handle this thing?
You know the kind of day we've had? You wouldn't ask.
JD's and Jack Jr., so one of you take second betting.
So they're back. Really back. I kind of missed them in a weird, messed up sort of way.
I know what you mean.
And there's our ride.
I'm here, sweet cheeks. Ready to go?
Tell me your wife wanted to do this.
Sam and I aren't married. Special lady friend, please.
And she insisted on coming.
Hey, kids.
Can you hear me up there?
Yeah, I hear you. Meet us at the dam. Oh, and Uncle Baird.
Try to keep up.
Oh, that was a clean shot.
Yeah, sure. But how?
Hey, kids! Target the wall! We'll make you an exit!
I like the sound of that!
Missiles are
in there.
You're sure?
Yes, that's the heart of the network.
Then let's go get her.
Whatever's coming our way isn't going to stop us. Right?
Hey, kid, I'm getting some serious seismic readings up here.
What the hell?
Just start shooting.
Okay, next! 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 Next!
Let's go get her.
You knew, didn't you?
Yes. But I didn't know we'd find this.
If I'm released, I'll die. They've seen to that. Katie, come close. Please.
Reyna, please.
JD.
You can't ask her to...
Don't. Just let me say goodbye.
It's okay.
This isn't over, so get her somewhere safe.
I don't need protection.
I know. You need time. Trust me, I've been there. She wanted you to have that.
It was my grandmother's. I never knew her.
It's beautiful.
where the hell is everybody?